guys and girls, Matt from samrolling.com, and today we're talking about hippo skin. The whole idea of hippo skin is basically it's a version of snot tape. There's also others on the market already, Joe's sticky stuff, but this is the latest one that I've come across. And why it's called snot tape is basically it looks like it's come out of someone's nose. Snot is maybe just a UK expression. So that's kind of what it kind of looks like, and it's basically stretchy and sticky on both sides. So an example that I have here is that you could use it with a radio mic. You could actually encase the radio mic with this snot tape and use this as a mount inside a tie because it is sticky as well, but also easy to remove, so also good for mounting. Maybe directly to shirts, but also if you're using this as a plant mic, you can easily just wrap a little bit of this round and stick it to any sort of surface. It'll stay, and then you can just easily remove it without kind of any weird residue going on. So kind of no super harsh tape. And I've just realised how furry my shirt is as well. So yeah, that's kind of a little introduction to snot tape, and I used it on my last feature film. The art department actually had some and thought of me, which was very nice, and so it gave me some to test out, and so that's why I'm now giving it to you as we get back in the reviewing game. So yeah, I'll maybe do more specific ones on different ways, different sections of how to use snot tape and things like that, but let me know down in the comments. Not sure on the price difference between any of the others, but they've got an Instagram account, so hit them up, ask them some questions, and yeah, let's keep the conversation going. So, till next time, see you later.